On 9/11, I was supposed to work that Tuesday morning. A co-worker of mine asked me to work his shift. He was my roommate for 3 years. His wife called me and telling me that the building was burning and she wanted me to help her call her husband. And that's how I realized that, you know, windows on the wall and the World Trade Center was burning.
On 9/11, I was sleeping. My sister called me from Italy and she told me, like, where are you? I said, I'm home. She said, well, the building that you are working with just was hit by a plane.
I called and the phone was ringing. Nobody picked up. And I keep calling until the building collapsed and the phone went dead. Out of the tragedy of 9/11 came Carlos. And Carlos is a tribute to all the people we lost at Windows on the Wall. My name is Sekou Sibi, and I'm the operation manager of Carlos. After 9/11, we wouldn't want to give up. You know, we were resilient people. We wanted to say that out of 9/11 came, you know, Carlos. And we wanted Carlos to really speak about who we were.
No source.
As different as we are, you know, we came as one.
That's beautiful. That's the texture you're going for.
My healing was doing what I'm doing today. My name is Fika Akmamdu. I'm the co-founder. After 9/11, I started working with the union and getting just Windows on the World people together and trying to help them. That was my healing. Everybody who works here have to be an owner. You know, you work here for 6 months and you have to be an owner.
We have the skill. We have the know-how. If we can get the opportunity to open our own restaurant, we can make a difference.
In those two towers, you know, used to be a restaurant on the top there called Windows on the World. People used to work there, and people died that morning for no reason. We're doing this restaurant, or we're fighting for restaurant workers because of those people.
So for us, you know, out of this tragedy, it was something positive that we wanted to create, you know, and that will stay forever.